The time has come for the drivers to put all they've learnt this weekend into reality. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix. We're nearly ready for the start of today's race, but in the meantime, let's take a look at the grid.
Thank you.
It's a win for Mercedes and a win for Lewis Hamilton. The British driver was the class of the field today and fully deserves his victory.